been such a good competition, hasn't it, Alan, to get to this stage. And we're really full of anticipation about the semi-finals.
Oh, we've been treated to some excellent football from these two teams, full of match winners, so we should be expecting some thrills today.
We pause now for the national anthems. USA also, of course, the reigning Olympic champions from London 2012, Alan.
Yeah, remember that game well. Carly Lloyd getting a couple in that 2-1 victory over Japan.
And this is how the USA lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Thank you. Central midfield. Now we can check on the lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Well, stadiums get renamed, and we call this now the CenturyLink Field. Seattle Sounders have certainly been at the forefront of so much of the growth of football in the United States of America.
Yeah, it's a hotbed of football up here. You get that feeling when you walk through the city, and there's certainly a good atmosphere within this stadium.
And it's the start of the game here. Carly Lloyd. Well, this attack has a bit of menace to it. Zhang. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Crisp defending there. That's safely away. Woo. Now Pang. Here's Yang Li. Maju. And here they are on the attack. Wang. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Woo. Two have got a great understanding with their passing. Delivered into the box. Hit it hard, but not very true. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Made the challenge well. It's long. Morgan. Kelly O'Hara. Tackle is strong. Maju. Now Pang. Yang. Able to make a good interception. It's with Lloyd here. Majun. Now Tan Ruye. Here's a chance to attack. Good challenge. Lloyd. Now Pang. What we should perhaps be looking for from Megan Rapinoe in this game is her ability to score from wide areas. She's been very prolific for a player in that part of the pitch.
Yeah, you look at her stats, nearly 1 in 3 from that wide position. That's some going.
And they've cut it out. Buhayan. Now, Wong Chan Chan. I like the look of this attack. Free kick given. Pang. Tackle here. Treads it through, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. That will help ease the pressure. Tan. Zhang. Krieger. Morgan. Whether they're being forced back or whether they're just doing this as a tactic, it's hard to understand at the moment because they're just saying, well, you throw your punches at this and we'll ride them. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. No wasting time here. Wang. Tan. And she returns the ball. Good clearance. Supporting player alongside. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Gone short with the corner. It's a corner again. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Short corner, designed to move... In goes the corner. Well, the player's broken down now. Zhang. Striding forward, purposefully. Put in from the wide area. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Quick header, and a teammate. Gagley! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Fancy Dan, or real pro?
Well, no end product there.
Good position here, Rodriguez. In quickly, Ma. Now Yang Li. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Ali Krieger. O'Hara. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Good forward play from them. Zhang. Came in with a challenge. And in time coming up, there will be 2 minutes of it.
Minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Look. Some potential in this move. Loy. Been a good semi-final. And at half-time, Alan, we have reached it level. We still don't know, no real pointers as to who's going through to the final.
No, they've sparred.
We hope the second half will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half. It's not got a lot to live up to, has it?
No, they've been stale, they've been lifeless, they've been bereft of ideas, and both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
Carrying the ball forward, Megan Klingenberg. That's it, slipping it through. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's long. She gives it back. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Pang. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ali Krieger. Lock. Back to get a touch, get involved in the game. Klingenberg. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here is a chance for them. Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Safety first there. Ma. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Morgan. Now it's Rapinoe. And here's the shot. And into the net by the post. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
And you do hit them with that kind of accuracy. There's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Tan Ru Yin. Here's Lee Dong Na. Ma. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Liu. Challenges for the ball. Trying to catch the player in possession. Opportunity to cross it now. There's a target at the front post. The keeper can collect this one. Zhang. It wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Could be dangerous. Megan Rapinoe.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Good defending. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And they've cut it out. Now it's Rapina. Alex Morgan. Lloyd. Now Krieger. Lock. Krieger. It's looking good, this move. It's in with a tackle. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Lu Shanchan. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Now Krieger. O'Hara. Here's Rodriguez. On the attack here. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flow. Zhang. Now, Lu Shanchan. Pang. It's Lu Shanchan. Onto the attack now. Crisp defending there. It's long. Now Krieger. Becky Sauerbrunn. Julie Johnson. Into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one goal margin. Lloyd. Rapinoe. It's long. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play.
The understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Good place to win the ball here. One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
Minimum 2 minutes of any time.
Good cross into the near post. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Good clearance. Amy Rodriguez. 1-0. Well, it doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great result.
It's all about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.
Save from the goalkeeper. Morgan. Now it's Rapina. And here's the shot. And into the net by the post. Good cross into the near post. Punched away by the goalkeeper.